city's coldest, you should know this. I've been rapping like a veteran, not a novice. Different flow when I drop a track.
Yes, now. What's going on, everyone? As you can see from the title of the video today, we're going to be checking out Eminem's brand new music video to the track off his new album, Lucky You, featuring Joyner Lucas. I've already done a reaction to this track. If you haven't seen that, go check it out. It's probably about a week back. And yeah, we're about to hit 6,000 subscribers. So if you happen to have like maybe 30 different accounts that you want to just subscribe to me on and get me to 6,000. But anyway, guys, let's just jump straight into this reaction. This is Lucky You featuring Joyner Lucas, the official music video reaction. It only came out like a few hours ago, so it's brand new. 500,000 likes already. Let's go. Start with Joyner Lucas, by the looks of things, in a shithole. This track is so good. Okay. Let's see if there's any little sublimes in this.
I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga, been a law. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day. Lucky you, fuck you too. Whoa.
Okay, straight off the bat, I don't know what these guys are supposed to be symbolizing, the hooded like demons with the red eyes. Maybe we'll figure it out as it goes on.
Back on my bullshit, my back to the wall, turn my back on you all and you fetish. Back to these bullets, it's back to the drop, put my Mac on and all of you running. Back on my hush, it's back to the pushing, you taxing, I'm actually pumping. Can't fuck with you rapping, you practically sucking, you might even platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I let you hot like a sumo, they say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno, bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. Stepping better to level up in the ghetto, the ghetto, looking for something I probably can never find.
Okay, I'm lost. I don't know why these guys with the hoods and the red eyes are relevant at the moment. I'm trying to think if I'm missing anything. The song is about Joyner Lucas wanting a Grammy and just wanting all the awards that Eminem has, and Eminem is speaking from the opposite perspective where he has all the awards but he still wants that recognition. So I'm trying to figure out and piece the lyrics and the video together, but right now it's just not clicking with me.
I'm in the wrong cab, down the wrong path,
like they're all watching.
Wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast. I just brought a fucking lawnmower.
I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I don't want a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get it. Fuck's a difference, I'm that cracker, been the law, fuck the rules. Man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough, man, my stomach's...
It's almost as if... I don't know. For a minute, I was going to say it's almost as if everyone's like against them. The red eyes, like everyone being against them on the opposite team, but now it looks like they're all cheering for them. So, I don't know.
Look at me, fuck you, dead.
Hold on a minute. Are they doing everything we do?
Bro, they was doing everything we've been doing since the whole shit. They've been copying me all day. Watch
really?
This. Yeah, watch this.
I get it now.
Yeah. What?
It's good to see Eminem having fun again, because with Revival it just seemed like he had a chip on his shoulder. I know this album is really him having a chip on the shoulder, but he's gone back to, it seems that he's gone back to enjoying his music anyway, and this music video is kind of portraying that as well.
Oh my god.
Am I watching a music video with Joyner Lucas and Eminem dabbing in it? Probably the two people in hip hop that I would never have expected to ever see dab. Obviously, I've seen out of the people that have the red eyes are obviously being they're like, it's symbolizing the people in hip hop that just copy everyone's move, copy Joyner Lucas and Eminem's moves, because they speak about it there. Because I was just really confused as to who they were.
No shit.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghost fighters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took it out when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell when I'm back on these rappers. They're actually coming from humble beginnings. I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but just...
That's a sick line. I come from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. It's just like, literally Eminem's come from a trailer park and he's so used to having nothing that it feels weird to him that he's actually successful in something now. That's a pretty sick line that a lot of people just probably overlooked.
This feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pay humility. Other, we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing. I mumble, I'm fucking, I'm going for the jungle. This shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the points. We're here before you to make rap, recap, way back, and tease that. Recap, go take that, eight dance for the G-Paps.
I'm gonna take over again.
Brain damage, bottle lean rapping, face tats, rubbed out like tree sap. Now bang back, I need that. It's inevitable, they double button to press it. Whatever the pull to give you the snap though. And if I pay attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking the dick, so I'm fucking back, ho. I'm the break any minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the flick again as I'm thinking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm killing it. 300 milligram and I might as well, cause I might end up being a villain again. Little city shit, I got an elevator. You can never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cared. Motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA. But I wrote till the will fall off. I'm working tirelessly. Fall from the 8 mile to the south pass to the same marsh to that outlaw. If they say it's a right, I might have found off.
I only cut that line out, 8 mile to the south pass. I think Eminem did the track for South Park the movie, so he's referring to the two movies that he's been in, but he's still the same person.
Back on that pole like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about the shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move, give me the juice.
Yes, I like how it's just obvious from this video that Eminem is having fun again. I love that collab with Joyner Lucas because it just shows that Eminem has his ear to the ground and he's paying attention to who is actually coming up in hip-hop at the moment. Obviously, Joyner Lucas has always said that Eminem is one of the people that has majorly inspired him, so it's cool to see that Eminem has recognized that and then got him this feature on this album, because Joyner Lucas is one of these people that's been on the cuff of kind of blown up for the longest time at the moment. This track, obviously, is the two different perspectives, Eminem and Joyner Lucas, who, from this video, is trying to portray that the people in the hoods with the red eyes, I think, is just seems to be everyone in hip-hop that is just copying every move they make. That's why they're playing off the little funny part there with Eminem dabbing, which was hilarious, and Joyner Lucas. And yeah, man, it just is great to see Eminem recognizing that Joyner Lucas is on the come up. And yeah, it just feels like genuine rap is coming back a bit. Mumble rap just became the dominant style of rap in hip-hop over the last kind of few years. Not few years, but definitely the last 2 years or so. And for some reason it feels like a changing of the guard and going back to the way it used to be, which is just great. And I'd love to see that kind of take over a bit more. But yeah, that was a funny video. Let me know what you guys think. Is that the best track on the album? Mine personally would be Fall or Not Alike. I don't know which one. I can't really decide which one. They're both different mood. They're mood dependent. But that is definitely probably top three on the album. But yeah, guys, let me know in the comment section which song you think is the best on the album. Let me know if you think Eminem is going to respond to Machine Gun Kelly personally, or he's going to wait for all of the other artists who he's called out to respond, because I know on his interview with Sway, he said that he's kind of stuck and he doesn't know if he should reply to just MGK because he's just making MGK bigger by doing that, or if he's going to hold on and wait for another few artists to respond to him. So yeah, let me know, guys. Like I said at the start of the video, subscribe to my channel if you are new. Get me to that 6k mark very soon. Like the video if you did enjoy. And yeah, as always, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys.